Hello everyone, welcome to Durga Maitreyi's YouTube channel. In this video, let us know the family tree of Rama. So, first let us start with Dilipa, King Dilipa. His wife's name was Sudakshina. They had a son, Raghu. So, after his ruling only, Raghuvamsha or Raghukula name got into existence. His son was Aja. The wife of Aja is Indumati. So, son of Aja. So, Aja was the king of Kosala Rajya. Okay. So, son of Aja is Dasharatha Maharaja. Wives of Dasharatha Maharaja, Kausalya, Kaikeyi and Sumitra. Dasharatha and Kausalya, they had two children, Shanta and Rama. Shanta was the elder sister of Rama. Dasharatha and Kaikeyi, so they had Bharata. Dasharatha and Sumitra, Lakshmana and Shatrughna. So they both are twins. So Lakshmana and Shatrughna. Now coming to their partners. Shanta's husband was Rishyashringa Muni. Their children were Ekashringi and Shringi Rishi. Okay. Now coming to Rama. Rama's wife is Sita. So their children are Lava and Kusa. Now coming to Lakshmana. The wife of Lakshmana is Urmila. Their children were Angada and Chandraketu. Angada and Chandraketu. Coming to Bharata. The wife of Bharata is Mandavi. Mandavi. Children of Bharata. Taksha and Pushkala. Taksha and Pushkala. Coming to Shatrughna. His wife's name was Shrutakirti. Their children are Subahu and Shatrughati. Okay. I hope you have gained so much of knowledge after this video. Share the video and let everybody know about this. Jai Sri Ram.